Ton of cobalt there. Charge up the batteries here. For some reason, I always have to turn the batteries off. Automatically rechanges them. Alright, well, just let them stay in recharge for now. We're gonna go try to build up our defenses here. This other assembler's not doing anything. Damn. job, you little turd. That was the wrong button. Oops. I'm gonna try that silver real quick. Oh, there's some silver in one of these holes. Apparently it's this one. Yep. Oh, there's the silver. What's up, sus? How we doing? Drop that off. Get a little bit more. How are you, my friend? Saturday, really? Must be getting old then. That or you went real hard on Saturday. Do I have any gold markers? That one. I don't think there's any gold up there left. No. Yeah, there's a little bit. Oh no. Oh gosh. How much damage did it do? You good? You get jacked up at all? Oh, that side was too out. Already hear that. Was it ice? Sliding on ice, I'm guessing? I'm all good. Good. How's the streams been going? I saw that you were streaming yesterday, and I popped in, but I think you were ending, like, right as I popped in, because you were in a raid, and then next thing I know, it just died. Oh, nice. You got your face cam up. Good. Oh, you are live right now? Hold on, I'll pull up your view. Give me just a second to drop stuff off. Yeah, I saw that it was setting stuff up. Yeah. Yeah.
Hey, look at you. There you are. I see your face. I see your face. Look at that mustache.
Let me do this. Exactly how it's spelled. That should work. Yep. There you go. Give you a little shout out there. I will not be on the Tarkov today, unfortunately. Today is my space engineer's day. Going for gold. I'll keep you pulled up so you got a view going there. Gotcha. Yeah, I can. Hold on. Yep, there it is. What's up, buddy?
Hello.
How are you?
Yeah, like I said, still a little hungover. I went hard on the liquor just both Friday and Saturday, so, yeah.
Feeling it, huh? Mm-hmm. So what happened with the van? Is it just ice or what?
Yeah, I went down a hill towards a roundabout. Mm-hmm. And there was a truck that was stuck in the snow down there, and I had no chance of stopping. I was sliding sideways and hit it in the back.
Aw, oh, man.
So I get a rental for 3 to 4 weeks because I drive an electrical vehicle for my work van. So the charging port is on the front left side, and that got all smashed to pieces.
Oh, yeah.
Yep.
Do you get a, like a, what's the word I'm looking for here? Do you get anything from the government for driving a electric vehicle for your work vehicle? Do you get like a stipend or anything from the government for that?
Well, my job provides the car.
Oh, gotcha.
As much as I want on work and outside of work.
Oh, really?
Yep.
Nice.
They put a charger in my home and pay to install it, and then I can just use it as much as I want.
Now, do you get, as far as charging the vehicle goes, do you get anything for that?
Yeah, it's connected to an app, so when I start the charging, I have to start it through this app, and then I get paid back for the electrical.
That's what I was, that was my question, yeah. Because I would assume that made your electric bill go way up.
Oh, hell yeah. Yeah, it does, because I drive that thing every day. And I'm like a service plumber, so I drive to and from houses all day. So
yeah.
Quite a lot of driving.
Nice. We were supposed to get like 4 to 5 inches of snow last night, and it wound up being barely enough to cover the grass outside.
Oh, Jesus. Yeah, it's all wet out here. And today was like 0 degrees, -1, +1 degrees. So it melted and froze and melted and froze. Yeah, it was
right.
It was chaos. Traffic was hell today. As far as streaming, like I wrote in chat, do you view your Twitch chat on Twitch or on OBS?
I view mine on OBS.
Alright, so are you able to help me do that?
Yeah. Give me just a second. Alright, chat, you're gonna get to see some behind the scenes stuff.
Let me do this first, and then we can, if you have time after.
Yeah, no problem. I'll be on for a little bit, so.
Awesome.
I'm gonna mute Discord for a bit, but I'll be here. Mm-hmm. All right, so we're gonna put up this drill, so that it'll passively mine out some of the stuff behind us and can continue to feed the refineries with stone, because obviously we're not doing a good job keeping up there. I need components. I will set up this drill over here, and I'll have to mess with the settings on it. Need another light here. Construction materials. Then give me 9. That'd be a little easier to do it from here, actually. All right, drill system. Show area. That looks pretty good. I almost want to get it to where I can see the top. I might just leave it right there where it's at. Yeah, go. And we'll see how big of a chamber it makes. Let's put volume to 0. And then toggle it off. And we'll see how big of an area it cuts out of here. Come over here. Alright, chat. I was looking at something else. Alright, so it looks like we're all built up here. Go to K. Inventory. Make sure all the cannons have shells, and they do. The foreign language you're hearing, chat, that's us, by the way, talking to his wife.
Hey, it's Connie. What's up, dude? Yeah, just trying to get used to this. Seems like the face cam is working like it should now.
What happened here? Where did this base go?
I do need some help setting up chat.
Ow. And I'm getting shot at.
There's one hell of a delay though on from OBS to Twitch.
Oh, the mayfly.
I wonder how I can change that.
Yeah, bring this back.
I think there's like a 5, 6, 7 second delay now.
I think there it is. Come on, Mayfly. Get in the range of these guns. Look at him, he's staying off. He knows. Oh, here he comes. Please don't shoot me. Oh yeah. Take that, sucker. Shoot at me. What happens?